Yeah, we have a beautiful antique violin. We would estimate its age around late 1800s, early 1900s. It has very narrow-grained spruce on the front and a beautiful flamed two-piece maple back.